Hello, everybody. I'm Ricky Smith. Welcome to Faith on Friday. There you are, driving along. Traffic is smooth. What a great day. Your song comes on the radio and you start singing at the top of your lungs. Out of nowhere, a car decides to make a turn. No warning, just leaves the flow and leaves you wondering what the crap just happened. And then you ask yourself, why didn't they at least signal, let someone know so we could adjust accordingly? But out of your mouth comes, use your blinker. Your life could be a lot of the same thing. You may have been going along doing this for years, the same thing in the same way. You've made people around you comfortable. You take on tasks that are not yours. You are now the dumping ground for other people's garbage. And you have become so passive that people around you think that you're okay. Then one day, you decide to make a change. And the pile up behind you is loud and huge. You could have avoided all that by using your blinker. Talk to people. Let them know that the way things have always been is about to change. Teach them. You're going to have to train people how to treat you in your new environment. Then finally, make your move. You've done everything that you can. Everyone else will be just fine. Blinkers were created to make people aware that a change was about to happen. It's never had anything to do with asking their permission. Thank you everybody for watching and thank you so much for sharing the video. If you haven't already, subscribe to our YouTube channel, give us a thumbs up, and leave us a comment. My name is Ricky Smith, and I'll see you next Friday.